I'd like to thank Avengers Racing and the Steel Titans Sports League for providing us with our nation's colors. Please go and check out these channels. They are very cool. Well, and maybe hit the subscribe button so that way they can continue making more content in the future.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and remove your hats and squid hats as we now present our nation's colors.
Track first. Last event, racing winner and overall event champion Zach Garner in Wildside. Coming out to the track next, you're representing Badge of the Bone Gravedigger for 40 years, it's Kristen Anderson in Gravedigger.
Right now.
Cincinnati, Ohio, this is Monster Jam. Mm-hmm. Cincinnati, Ohio, this is Monster Jam. I'm kicking off here with Ford Racing. We got Kirk Kramer and Hotzy versus Zach Garner in Wildside. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Your winner is going to be Zach Garner in Wildside. Zach is continuing just to be dominant here in racing. Saying he's only lost one race here, but he's won the other ones. Kirk Kramer, though, although he remains to struggle here in racing, he's gone one quit practically every time. Hopefully in the next and final stop, he will get one win in racing. Next up, we've got Tony Oaks in the Soldier Fortune Black Ops versus John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. And your winner is going to be Tony Oaks in the Soldier Fortune Black Ops. We've got Mark Collin, Raminator versus Blake Granger, Max D. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. Oh my, Blake going almost on two wheels here. Mark Collin is going over the ramp here. Your winner is Blake Granger and Max Dees. Dee, that was an amazing win here for Blake Granger. Mark Collin almost had it here. We've got Chris Anderson and Gravedigger versus Elvis Lanez and El Toro Loco. Here we go, on the mark, get set, go. And your winner is going to be Elvis Lanez and El Toro Loco will defeat Chris Anderson and Gravedigger. Time to kick off the next round. Tony Oaks in the Soldier Fortune Black Ops versus Zach Garner in Wildside. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. And your winner is going to be Zach Garner in Wildside. Who's going to go off to face Zach Garner here in the final round? Will it be Blake Granger, Max D, or will it be Elvis Linus and El Toro Loco? Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Elvis had some slowing down here and the truck issues here. I'm going to have to go back to the pits here and get fixed for skills. And Blake Granger will yet again go off to the final round here to face off against Zach Garner in Wildside. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're now in the final round, urine racing. Hopefully we did not get copyrighted, but we will rock you and get the video taken down. Well, we're riding down the final round, urine racing. We start off with the two fastest competitors, now we're down to the fastest eight competitors, now we're down to the fastest two here in Ford Racing. We got Blake Ranger, Max D, versus Zach Garner in Wildside. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. And your winner of racing is gonna be your winner is gonna be Zach Horner in Wildside. Congratulations to Zach Garner for this win here. Congratulations here to Zach Garner Wildside. He's going to lead the overall event championship standings now. Here with the first 8 points of the night. So congratulations here to Zach Garner. Zach Garner is going to right now kick off the night here with the first 8 points. Congratulations. Zach Garner is so dominant in racing here. So only one more racing competition left. Will he win it or will he not? First up here in the Great Cook Skills Challenge, here comes Kurt Kramer in hot seat. Nice air at the sky wheelie. And that is going to be the end of the run here for Kurt Kramer in hot seat. The score for Kurt Kramer in hot seat is going to be a 24. Good enough for the lead. Your leader is going to be Kurt Kramer in hot seat. So here comes John Zimmer Jr. in terminal velocity. Nice sky really here into a stoppie. Score for John Zimmer Jr. in the terminal velocity is going to be a 32, good enough for the lead. Your brand new leader is John Zimmer Jr. in the terminal velocity. Next up, here comes Mark Hall in Raminator. Oh my, he's skywheeling it here and he's got a bicycle. Oh my goodness. Nice and stocky. Your score is locked in here for Mark Hall in Raminator. It's going to be a 32. Good enough for the lead. Good enough for second place. For those who remain, John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Next up, here comes Kristen Anderson in Gravedigger. Nice here with the reverse popper. Nice, your first hit. Lining up here for the second hit here. Oh my, that doesn't count, but nice cool bicycle there for Kristen Anderson. Scores locked in for Kristen Anderson in Gravedigger. It's gonna be another 32. Good enough here for third place. Their leaders are going to remain John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Alright, next up comes Tony Oaks and the Soldier Fortune Black Ops. Sky Wheelie here going for a stoppy. Nice with the rollover save. Nice on the wheelie into the stoppie. Nice save, but could not get the rollover save he wanted here off of that. Tony was a bit disappointed of that here. But right now his scores though are locked in. Scores are locked in for Tony Oaks and the Soldier Fortune Black Ops. It's going to be a 36. Good enough for the lead. Your brand new leader is Tony Oaks and the Soldier of Fortune Black Ops. Next up, here comes Elvis Linus in the El Toro Loco. Nice here, nice rollover save for Elvis Linus. Right now, shut off the truck here. Alright, they shut him, they got him fired back up again. Nice there, another rollover save. And that is gonna be the end of the run here for Elvis Linus and the El Toro Loco. Scores locked in for Elvis Linus in the El Toro Loco. It's going to be a 40. Good enough for the lead. Your leader is going to be Elvis Linus in the El Toro Loco. Next up, your phones. Blake Granger, Max D. That's your combo moves here at the end, and then you can the end of the run with Blake Granger and Max D. Blake Granger and Max D score is locked in. It's going to be a 36 good enough for third place. Placed not enough for the lead earlier, so going to remain Elvis Linez in El Toro Loco. The last up here in the Great Clip Skills Challenge is going to be Zach Garner in Wildside. That's gonna be the end of the run here for Zach Garner in Wildside. Zach Garner in Wildside is gonna be at 40, getting up for second place, which means your Great Clip Skills Challenge winner is Elvis Linez in El Toro Loco. Congratulations for this win here. He really needed this win here so he can get up here in this point standings here so he can keep up here with Zach Garner in Wildside. But yeah, again, congratulations for Elvis Linez in El Toro Loco for the win. Also, a better way to reward it is that your winner of the Spin Master Dunk Competition is John Zimmer Jr. in Terminal Velocity. He's the teammate of Zach Garner in Wildside from Over Team Overboard Monster Trucks. And yet again, I forgot to bring the trucks out here. Yeah, right now it's like 10:45 at night and I still haven't started donut competition. Yeah, this show took a long time, guys, and this has probably been the worst show I've probably ever recorded here. Yeah, there's been a lot of mistakes I've made making this, but, yeah, but that'll be a whole nother discussion for maybe a whole nother video, guys. First, I've got some, before we kick off this donut, Spin Master Donut Competition, we do have some announcements here. If we guys can get into 150 subscribers here on YouTube, guys, I will hit the gritty for you guys. I remember how I drank water for 100 subscribers. For 200 subscribers, I will hit the gritty. For 150 subscribers, I'll hit the gritty. And then maybe, guys, if we can get to 200 subscribers or maybe 500, I'm thinking about which one I'll do. I'll go down and we'll be making a thing where I'll go over and discuss cut videos, because there's a lot of cut videos out here. And this show has got a lot of cut stuff here of why this show is probably one of the worst and took the longest shows. It's 10:45 now at night. I want to get this show over with and done. And we're going to kick it off the donut competition with Kirk Kramer and Hoxie. Kirk Kramer and Hoxie score is locked in. It's going to be a 32, good enough for lead. Your leader is going to be Kirk Kramer in Hoxie. Next up, here comes Christian Anderson in Gravedigger. Fortunately, it's going to be a rollover here for Christian Anderson. They're getting scooped out here to flip over the truck. Your score is locked in here for Kirsten Anderson in Gravedigger. It's going to be a 24, good enough for second place. You're just going to remain Kirk Kramer in Hoxie. Next up, here comes Marquand Draminator. Marquand's had a good streak in Donuts League. Let's see if we can keep that going. He's not going to be able to get a good donut here today. He couldn't pull off what he pulled off in a couple of shows ago, and I think Albany and in Columbus. Scores locked in for Kirk Kramer and Guys, it's late at night. It's Marquand and Raminator. His score's locked in to be at 24. Good enough for third place. Your leaders are going to remain his teammate of the Hall Brothers Racing, Kirk Kramer in Hot Seat. Next up, here comes John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Nice donut here for John Zimmer Jr. Just whip that flag off somewhere. Trying to look to see where it's at. Well, I guess I'll have to look for that after I give us the score here. John Zimmer Jr., the Terminal Velocity score is locked in. It's going to be a 36. Good enough for the leader. Brand new leader is going to be John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Next up, here comes Tony Oaks and the Soldier Fortune Black Ops. Another incredible donut here, but it's only going to be a 36, good enough for second place. Your leaders are going to remain John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Next up, here comes Blake Ranger and Max D. Blake Ranger Max D score is going to be another 36, getting up to third place. You're listening to remain John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Next up, we've got Elvis Lanez and El Toro Loco. Oh no, that's gonna be a hard landing. He's just gonna roll it over. He's straight on the bull's roof here. Comes scoops out here. Alright, your score's locked in for Elvis Lanez and El Toro Loco. It's going to be a 20. Good enough here for 7th place. Your leader is still going to remain named John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Here comes Zach Garner in Wildside. Oh no, another failed donut here. Your score's locked in for Zach Garner Wildside. It's only going to be a 16, which is going to be good enough here for 8th place, which means your skills challenge winner is going to your, not skills, it's donuts. It's so late at night. I'm sorry, guys. This is the worst show ever. I'm officially declaring. That means your winner is going to be John Zimmer Jr. in Terminal Velocity. Congratulations to John Zimmer Jr. in Terminal Velocity. He really deserves this win. He's had two good, consistent competitions here in a row. Let's see if he can get that overall event championship. Okay, here on your overall event championship standings. Right now in the overall, after the donut competition, Tony Oaks and Soldier of Fortune Black Ops will retake over the lead. With Blake Granger in second, Elvis Lanez in third, Zach Garner in fourth. We've got John Zimmer Jr. in fifth. Sixth is Gravedigger, seventh is Raminator, and eighth is Hoxie. Heading into the BKT Tires freestyle competition. All right, guys, let's end off this show with freestyle. Here comes Kurt Kramer and Hoxie. Also, guys, since I'm so tired, it's so late, we're also going to, actually, never mind, we'll keep it 2 minutes. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry, guys. This show is off. This show is the worst show ever, guys. I've probably ever done on my channel. I'm not trying to be negative. I mean, not every single show you're going to do is going to be a good show. Like, in Real Monster Jam, you know, not every show is going to be full star-studded. It's going to be really consistent, has a lot of good freestyle runs. We're going to have shows that are kind of crappy, and this show definitely falls into that lower tier. This show would have to give like a 5 out of 10 maybe for its ranking. It's not the show itself that was bad, it's just that I've made a lot of mistakes behind the scenes. I had to refilm intros 3 different times. I even had to refilm the skills run. It's not because it's scripted, it's because I wanted to have announcement to play music in the background for who won. So, when I'm making an iMovie, this entire thing is all screwed up to where a bunch of videos are all in random places. So it's gonna be hard for me to figure out where videos go. So I apologize in advance if anything is messed up. So we're just gonna hope to end off this kind of crappy show with a good freestyle competition. Kurt Kramer, this is his last time out there in hot seats. He will be going back to Ramunition for the final show in Wilkes Barrier. Yeah, guys, I will be making a full cut content from my channel of videos that just could not make the cut. That will be coming up soon. I will be doing it for 500 subscribers. I'm going to be pulling off something different at 200 subscribers. Nice donut. Yeah, and also, plus, guys, this show also had Burger King as well, so making my commentary a bit harder because it's a bit dry. That's gonna be the end of the run here for Kurt Kramer here in the Ramunition. It's hot soup, not Ramunition. Come on, me, get it right. Yeah, guys, it's currently, as I'm filming this freestyle, it's 11:08 at night. It's gonna be a 30. Getting off the lead, your leader is gonna be Kurt Kramer in Hoxie. Next up, here comes Mark Hall in Ramunition. Also, I got confusing. I had McDonald's tonight, which I mean, my voice almost dried up and harder to do the commentary. I had to go get water and I was choking. Plus, I've had just a kind of a tougher day today. Today's school day wasn't really the best. So, yeah, it's been an overall tough day. I'm hoping tomorrow we're doing a Arena Championship Series West in Des Moines. Mm-hmm. Nice save. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's show in Des Moines, I'm hoping it will be way better than this. Mm-hmm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So also the final show for Arena Championship Series Central on the Dirt Arena. The last show is on Steel Titans, so that's why I'm doing something a bit different here, the show that you didn't notice before. Matt Cavan and Chris Anderson run the fourth man versus Grave Digger, playing themes after somebody wins a competition. Yeah, that's some of the stuff I forgot. I forgot to play El Toro Locus theme after he won the competition. So that's why I had to completely refilm that. So yeah, guys, this has been like probably the show with the most attempts of filming and refilms. This is the most like probably ever. We had Vancouver, which had 3 refilms because it's all because of the national anthem. The first try, I tried to film Vancouver. I played the U.S. theme. Second time, I played the Canada theme. And the third time, I got right by playing both the U.S. and Canada. Marky kind of isn't in the contention really to get that win here to win that this win the season champion. So he's just kind of looking for a good ending. So is Kirk Kramer. Maybe we can try against him that World Finals. Nice mini flip. Mark on Raminator's score is locked in. It's gonna be a 32. Good enough to lead. Your brand new leader is Mark Hall in Raminator. Next up, here comes Grave Digger with Kristen Anderson. Kristen out here for the final stop of the season, guys. All the Grave Digger trucks will run the 40th anniversary Grave Digger. I really need to remember that for Sam Series Yellow because I want to drive all the way out to Al Lopez, get everything set up, and realize I brought the wrong Grave Digger and have to go back and get it. Hopefully that does not happen. I'm definitely going to remember to bring this for the Al Lopez show for the final event. Nice job. Looks like Chris Anderson's going to lose that Grave Digger flag here. Something she couldn't do with that big thick toothpick on there. She was able to complete a rollover save. Right now, she's gonna nail the mini flip here. We ran out of screen time here, so on the theme song, so they're right now gonna enter in our screen time passcode and they're gonna get everything back up and running here. I'm gonna resume the timer here for Kristen Anderson and Grave Digger. Nice and nice bicycle. Mm-hmm. Scores locked in here for Kristen Anderson, Grave Digger. It's going to be a 34, getting up for the lead. Your leader is going to be Kristen Anderson in Grave Digger. Next up, here comes John Zimmer Jr. in the Terminal Velocity. Next here is gonna nail a mini flip. So he can get some orange bead locks here. So he can run them or in the main field. The score is going to be a 30-35. That's going to be good enough for the leader. Brand new leader is John Zimmer Jr. in Terminal Velocity. Next up, here comes Blake Granger in Max D. Blake is tied for the overall lead with Tony Oak, so Blake can have a better run than Tony. Blake Granger's got this overall event lead here. And he can maybe try to even take the season lead as well. Driving this truck out there like he's Tom Mentz. Oh my goodness, are we sure Tom Mentz not sneak in and is driving this truck? Oh my, just like throwing this truck out there all around. He's gonna nail the 8-pack.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be a 39. Your brand new leaders, Blake Granger and Max D. Next up, here comes Tony Oaks and the Soldier Fortune Black Ops. Tony Oaks is a bit down here in the point series. I believe he's in fourth place here. He really needs a good freestyle here and tries to get that higher score than Blake Granger. Got now an 8-pack here. I don't know if he did or not. I think he did. Tony Oaks and the Soldier Fortune Blackout score is locked in. It's going to be a 38. Good enough here for second place. Your leaders are going to remain Blake Granger in Max D. Next up comes Zach Garner in Wildside. And my voice is exhausted. It's almost 11:30 here at night. Here comes our seasoned leader here, Zach Garner. This truck has been run a lot tonight here, especially with some of the refilms here. So this truck really has been really bent through a lot here tonight. Plus that big crash here in the donuts here. Here, this truck has been through a lot tonight here. Zach Garner is willing to get done here at this event here. Try to get a good freestyle here.
Mm-hmm.
It ran him a lot in the multiple times we had to film intros, and for two times we filmed skills. And an extra race here that we also had to refilm. And no, guys, this is not scripted, and we had to refilm it. Gonna try that. I'm gonna yell the ATAC. Nice in. Zach Gordon Wildside score is locked in. It's going to be a 37. Good enough here for third place. We're just going to remain Blake Granger and Max D. Next up here comes Elvis Lanez and El Toro Loco. Nice, we're going to kick it off with the stoppie. Elvis has been dominating freestyle this season. Also, in this video, I'm not trying to be too negative here in this. I'm not trying to be negative, but yeah. Climbing up here for the 8-pack, and he's gonna nail it here. Is locked in. It's going to be a 39. It's not even good enough for second place, which means your BKT Trash Freestyle winner is going to be Blake Granger in Max D. Congratulating to Blake Granger and Max D here for the win. He really needed that one. He wants to catch it to Zach Garner here and try to win this series. Alright, guys, your overall event champion is right now locked in. Getting 7 points in racing, 5 points in the Great Clip Skills. Okay, so we get 7 points in Ford Racing, 5 points in the Great Clip Skills Challenge, 6 points in Spin Master Donna Competition, and 8 points in BKT Towers Freestyle, with a total of 26. Your overall event champion is going to be Blake Ranger and Max D. And also, guys, here at the end of today's event here, right now in the season standings, Zach Garner and Wild Slide will still remain in the lead, with Blake Ranger in second, Afroloco in third, Soda Force and Black Ops in fourth, fifth place is Terminal Velocity. Sixth place is Gravedigger. Seventh place is Raminator. Eighth place is Ramunition. And in last place is Hotsy. Right now, the next stop will be the final stop. We got some time here for this tour to relax or get these trucks fixed up after a hard night they've had tonight. They will have until the 22nd, which I believe is going to be a Friday, April 22nd on Steel Titans 2. They'll be heading to Wilkes Barre, Pennsylvania for the final stop. Sorry, this is a kind of a confusing video. Hopefully it's not too confusing, but that is going to be concluding the end here of the event. Subscribe. Tomorrow's show will be way better. And eat at the drum button. No, the Krusty Krab.